Are you married, Samuel?
No, please.
No, please? So in Ghana, that's what you say? Like if I ask you something and the answer is no, you say no and then say please?
Yeah. Our morality, in terms of you respecting the older person, being respectful.
Oh, okay, so ask me something.
What's your favorite food?
No, please.